Hello, Wichita music lovers. My name is Sharunas Jankauskas, and I'm the principal clarinetist of the Wichita Symphony Orchestra. This week, we are preparing this miraculous work by the early Hungarian modernist composer Béla Bartók, and the piece is called The Miraculous Mandarin. This piece, among many things, displays the atmosphere after the World War I with a few interesting and rather dark characters. And one of the characters is this lady that's trying to seduce passers-by, men, in order to get them into the house and that the homeless robbers could take their money away. And there are three seduction games, each of them illustrated by the clarinet solo. Here's one of them.